If x equal to e power t into sin t, y equal to e power t into cos t, then d square y by dx square at t equal to pi. Given parametric equations are x equal to e power t into sin t, y equal to e power t into cos t. Now dx by dt that equal to e power t into sin t derivative cos t plus sin t into e power t derivative e power t. Dy by dt that equal to e power t into minus sin t plus cos t into e power t. Dx by dt that equal to e power t into cos t plus sin t. Dy by dt that equal to e power t into cos t minus sin t. Now dy by dx that equal to dy by dt by dx by dt that equal to e power t into cos t minus sin t divided by e power t into cos t plus sin t. E power t cancel, that equal to tan of pi by 4 minus t. Now d square y by dx square that equal to tan t derivative secant square of, here in the place of t, pi by 4 minus t into pi by 4 minus t derivative is minus dt by dx that equal to secant square pi by 4 minus t into minus dt by dx that is 1 by e power t into cos t plus sin t. Therefore d square y by dx square at t equal to pi that equal to minus secant square of minus 3 pi by 4 that is root 2 whole square 2 into 1 by e power pi into cos pi minus 1 that equal to 2 by e power pi. So the correct answer is fourth option.